love is pure and true. My heart belongs to you, but my cock is community property. You're the only girl that I like to screw when I'm not on the road.
Oh shit, hi. Sorry, we're back with Stephanie's rock show right now with Monster Energy.
Wait, go back again.
Oh, we really have to do this interview really quick. We've got Michael Starr of Steel Panther, and thank you for coming on the show.
It's good to be here. It felt really good.
It's really good to be here.
It felt good to do an interview with someone who really puts their mouth in the metal, if you know what I'm talking about.
I really know what I'm saying, you know what I mean? So we're going to talk about the biggest 80s sensation ever. They fucked your mother and your daughter. They're just huge right now. They think
you're
a mom.
Sometimes we even fuck grandmas. It's so weird because we have like lineage packages that we're selling right now. You can get front row VIP passes for your grandmother, your mom, and your daughter, or your, whichever way it works out. And you come backstage and we can have the sexual lineage. It's awesome. It's a family tree rooted in sex, drugs, and heavy metal.
You should check it out. Your MySpace is myspace.com/steelpanther?
No, it's myspace.com/steelpantherkicksass.com all over your face.
Oh, so hot. You can Google it and find it. So, are you jealous or upset at all that it seems like a lot of bands have been copying your style and dressing like you guys and sounding like you guys? You kind of set the bar.
No, because that's what we're doing. We're copying people from the 80s. So everyone's just doing it too. It's fun. You know what? It's awesome because the more people that are doing it, that means the more people are playing heavy metal. And that's our whole, that's what we stand for.
The more people that are into it and everything.
Yeah, dude, our fucking deal is to bring heavy metal back. You know that.
Yeah, love it.
I mean, you've been rocking onto our balls for years. This girl.
In my mouth and on stage.
Yeah,
they
that's
are awesome.
Fucking awesome. When you think about how many people are influenced by heavy metal, it's amazing. And you know what's weird? It's everyone, even you, the video camera girl, has a little bit of heavy metal in them. Sometimes they don't even know it. And all it takes is like a good fuck by a heavy metal lead singer or a Steel Panther show.
Yeah, to bring it out.
Just to bring
it
out.
Whichever it is.
Yeah.
Who's your influences growing up? Like, who's your favorite?
Let's see, you have my main influence, which is David Roth.
I see the resemblance.
Yeah, main influence, David Roth. And then, like, to go back a little bit, I was totally into this guy, Robin Zander from Cheap Trick. Remember that band?
Yeah.
He was fucking, he got bitches like. Like, here's the level of bitches, and here's Robin Zander, and then here's David Lee Roth, and then here's Michael Starr. I'm still working my way up the ladder.
I don't know. I think you're doing pretty good.
And then my other influences are, like, Eddie Van Halen. He was, like, totally bitch, and he got a bunch of pussy, too.
Totally.
I think Van Halen's, like the main blueprint for a heavy metal band. You know, you got your fucking awesome lead singer, awesome guitar player, kind of a, well, I guess we're changing the blueprint because our bass player is like totally hot, you know?
Super sexy. Guys and girls like him.
Right. Like, Van Halen's bass player was really smart, and he wasn't like the hot guy in the band. Lexi is like totally hot and not that smart. And then Styx is like Bon Jovi's drummer.
It's pretty sexy.
Yeah.
So, what does your Facebook About Me section say? Something about you liking shaped vagina more than
that? Yeah, I totally do. When I was younger, I was down with, you know, because back in the day, when I was younger, girls would wear these things called dolphin shorts, pan down a little bit, and they would come like right up to here, right? And then on the side here, there'd be fucking like hair coming out. And I remember like, if you could come back up.
Okay, come back up.
If you could actually like, you know, start seeing that on a chick, it would fully turn me on, you know? And then like after camp and I graduated from high school, I saw this girl that had like a Hitler little patch on it. I dug that, right? And then I was like, dropped my daughter off at fucking school and I hooked up with this chick and her vagina was completely shaved. I was like, this is fucking
Or she
shit.
Didn't even grow hair yet. You didn't know either
no,
way.
No, I don't know if it was like that. But, you know, it's awesome and we totally promote that because
yeah.
That way, you know.
Shaved vagina, still
yeah,
together.
Because in this day and age, Stephanie, you know that a lot of people carry diseases. And a lot of girls hide their diseases with their pubic hair. It's fucking true.
Now, watch out.
If a girl has herpes, you can see it right away.
That's why you just use the mouth.
Yeah.
Do you guys have any new things coming up, promotions?
We have a brand new single coming out overseas called I Want It That Way. It's a remake of a Backstreet Boys song. It's fucking awesome.
I love
it. It's coming out to coincide with our appearance at Download, which is next week.
That's
I don't know
really
when
good.
This is coming out, but it'll be June 12th, I believe. And then we have a show coming out on Comedy Central called Steel Panther in the fall. So make sure you watch that. That's going to be really cool. And I'm coming out with my new line of condoms.
Oh, wow. Do they have holes in them?
Or? No, they're you don't wear them.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, awesome.
It's like just skipped
it,
right?
It's an empty pack.
Yeah. Oh, that's really smart. I like it. So
cool. Check
those out. Big things at Steel Panther. You guys are going to Key Club, right?
Oh, God. That's another big thing.
Yeah.
We're moving from the House of Blues to the Key Club. We'll be there on June 21st, right?
That's really exciting.
Yeah, it's really cool. And they're putting up a huge 60-foot billboard of the band. And it's awesome. There's a hot picture of the band and fucking, it's awesome.
Is it just like you mainly on the poster and them kind of blurred out behind you?
No. It's not like that in this
band. You don't have lead singer syndrome.
I don't need to like blur them out to let them know that I'm the main guy of the band.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Everyone just looks at
they
you anyways
know.
And then goes
yeah.
next. Yeah.
I like that stuff.
What can I say? Thank you very much for coming on the show.
We'll be right back. Suck a dick.
That was Michael Starr of Steel Panther. If you like what you see, then check out more at www.stephaniesrockshow.com.